Alright, so this upcoming footage is gonna have some adult language. So, just giving you guys a heads up, especially if there's gonna be kids watching this, cause, no, it's bad. I try not to swear, but I was with my friends and they kinda swear a lot, so. Sorry. Oh, I tried. Alright, I would bleep it out, but it will just be is beep, beep, beep each time, so. Yeah, sorry. I'm sorry. Alright, and this is Karen Day, if you guys are wondering. Hold up, this thing is bothering me. There was crap in it, and it was bothering me. But yeah, there's gonna be some adult language, really strong language. So, I recommend you guys, if you're young, not to watch it, because it is kinda, it's bad. Don't swear. Swearing is bad. But, yeah, sorry. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Oh, don't forget to like and subscribe, and yeah, do all that fun stuff.
Guys, well, I feel like complete crap again. I don't know what it is. It's getting annoying. Can I just feel better? So mad. I don't know why I'm always getting headaches. And every time I even went to the gym, and there was a choice of softball, playing kickball, all that stuff. And I messed up my ankle somehow. Playing kickball. I gave him a kickball. You expect to be okay playing kickball, but no. I somehow messed up my ankle. Now I'm like, it hurts. And I have a headache. And my shoulder hurts like a biatch. So, I'm not gonna risk benching and then end up hurting myself or using that muscle. Because it really freaking hurts. And I have a headache. Also, I'm really jacked up. I need to go get checked up or something, because I don't think this is normal. And hey, how you guys doing? I just started the vlog after school. It went by kind of slow, but other than that, you know, it's all good. It's all fun. It's all Gucci. Oh man, guys. You guys are awesome. Hope you guys are having a great day, though.
So I'm going. Oh, is it recording? So I'm going to my friend's house. Hopefully, I get footage there. I'm gonna force myself to get the camera out, no matter how uncomfortable or shy I am. But I'm gonna do it. And you guys are gonna see how they call me Retana, because that's my last name. They're like, hey, Retana. I'm like, hey. You guys will see in a bit. You guys will see. I'll see you guys in a bit. You guys will see. You guys will see.
Where's George?
Right. He was here. He was on his flight.
Cause I had to pick up my mom. Right now, that's what I'm doing right now. And yeah. So I have a headache, and my shoulder still is killing me. It's been a bad day, but it's okay. I'm not gonna let that get to me.
He's
gonna hit the lamp. Oh, watch out, watch out.
Oh, shit, it's a lamp.
Retana, don't record me.
Come on, bro.
It's okay,
stop
being a bitch.
Way up,
thank you.
Nice to meet you.
We're not even doing anything.
All right, ready? Go.
It's okay, George.
What the fuck, Sergeant? Fuck you. I see your stretch marks on the back.
You're like a frog.
Not as much as you, bro.
I gotta take you down, man.
Yeah,
I gotta let you tie your
stuff, bro. Though, so.
You're better than me!
Alright, ready? Let's get back.
I can't. Oh,
no, he's
not. Two.
Alright, ready?
Is that, no. Yeah, you're next.
I'm a loose.
You can't beat him. Not even a
compliment. Retana, you're next, bro.
I hate you so much. I hate you more than anyone I've ever hated in my life. The amount of hate I have for you is tremendous. God hates every fiber of
my entire opera.
I hate everything about you. Your face. I saw your stretch marks on your back.
Oh, shit.
Look at all us.
I can't even be mad at them, bro.
Oh, this is going on for a while.
Fuck you!
That was pretty tough.
I'm excited for that.
He said my legs being straight out helps me more, so.
If I see your legs straight out, you lose by default.
George, what the hell are you doing?
The warm.
No.
He's using his
knees.
That's fucking cheating! He's using his huge fucking
Hulk
muscle. Fuck that shit.
Look at
the think about every past relationship you've been in, Sergio. And let that weaken you. How terrible and every single one of them.
Fucked
up. Your pride made you cheat. God, I hate you so much.
I'm getting
the
neck pain.
First time I've had it. I can't break. Okay. Oh, fuck you. I hate you so much.
I got with you guys already.
Fuck you.
Okay, I'll listen to you.
One.
Sergio, you're a fat flower.
Remember this.
I still beat you.
Sergio, you're a pretty princess.
Yeah, at least I'm a flower. I'm beautiful.
You're a pretty princess, Sergio. You're a fucking ugly flower, though. You're one of those flowers that when they bloom, they smell like shit.
Are you really salty, bro?
Nah, I don't know. I think it's funny.
Your eyebrows are ugly.
Oh, God. Feel my forehead right now. Holy fuck, man.
Anybody else?
Holy.
You're a little sweaty.
A little bit.
It's also kind of really disgusting.
You touched it. I told you. You didn't have to. I didn't force you. I don't have the strength to force you at the moment. Oh,
Eric, your turn, bro. Hey, I'm running with everybody.
Hey, don't break his arm. He already broke his fucking knee.
Run down that beat, Eric. You got it.
Yeah, but I'm already worn out.
Oh, don't bullshit.
Eric went out with the
juices.
Don't break his arm.
Break.
That was really.
That was so weird.
I started laughing because they were fun send ahead, and that's why.
It's when you're laughing, you lose your shit.
Exactly.
It's fucking difficult. Me and him held on for so long laughing. Holy fuck. He's like a dead.
Break.
No, you get no break. No raid bots get the break. Eric's
little
fucking cheater. He's gonna lift himself with this.
I still won. I still won!
I literally pulled myself over it, basically.
I think I just turned my
back. There's only two people here who haven't beat him. Far have you tried?
So...
Fuck! Fuck! Sorry, Sergio. Fuck! Damn it! Fuck! God!
I'm getting the bottle.
Thank you, that helped me win.
Woo!
We did it.
Yeah. Yeah, bro. You almost broke my heart.
I would have pre workout. I would have won a lot.
It was apple juice.
No, okay. I just needed to unwind just so you tie your shoes.
Yes.
I was scared, bro. The last two times our arm raised pulled, I got biceps in the night.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a workout as fuck. For me at least. But you don't work out though.
What?
You don't want to yell though.
I know. I'm saying that's why that was a workout. Oh, I feel like my arm has
That's gonna sting tomorrow.
Fuck off.
Have you seen?
Bro, I'm pretty sure my cat is still bigger.
The keys
are not one of them. Only one of them, yeah. Okay. You got a pretty mouth.
That didn't freak you out at all.
That's just your desire. That's what Sergeant does with me when I'm trying to hit the technique. You're an asshole. No, I'm not putting pressure right now.
Hey, you got a pretty asshole, man.
You're right!
God, why are you brothers so fucking strong?
Yeah, you guys are so cute together. Thank you.
hold my other hand for romantic purposes.
I told you what, bro.
What?
Bro. Oh, I'll bring it down here.
Alright, let me.
Alright,
let me get ready.
We start here.
Punch me. You dick.
I'm sorry. Right, I'll start down here. You ready?
But you're not gonna study before, my arm's in the way.
Okay.
Wait, Nate, is your phone?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to YouTube because I got a perfect song for you guys while you do this a lot.
Go for it.
Oh, god damn it, bro.
Do it one more time.
I'll try this Camino.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go. This is gonna be power. Red Bull?
Hell yeah.
Alright, go. Actually, go.
This is
nah. Go full power. I want to see how fast
all
you can.
All out.
All out. Ready, set, go.
That's injuries.
I'm telling you, go.
I have experienced injuries. I want to play safe.
No, go. Do it!
Full power!
I
want to
see
your. I want to
see your. This is my full
bro,
power.
Bro, it's not. I know. Push me down with all your strength, bro. Ready? And then I'll do it.
Give me a second. I need one.
You guys need to hurry this shit up.
All of it.
That's really all.
I'll go down a little bit. That's it.
That's really it.
That's really it.
That's really it.
I am very disappointed.
You're stronger than me. Are you not surprised?
Honestly, it's not about strength, bro. It's about technique.
Look at the moon, you guys. Like, seriously, look at it. Oh my gosh, it's full moon. It looks so pretty. I think it was yesterday. I don't know what day it was, but it looked, it was big. It was red. It was the most amazing thing I have ever seen. It was so pretty. Oh my gosh. So pretty.